Saint Monica, also known as Monica of Hippo, is Saint Augustine of Hippo's mother. She was born in 331 AD and died 387 AD. She was canonized pre-congregation and is recognized as the patroness of wives and abuse victims. Her feast day is August 27th. Though she was a practicing Christian, at a very young age, Monica was married to a Roman pagan named Patricius. Her life of prayer and holiness bothered her husband, but it is believed he respected her beliefs and he loved her. Unfortunately, Patricius's mother lived with them and she shared his violent temper. The two presented daily challenges to Monica, but she was patient and prayed they would convert to Christianity. Over the years, Monica gave birth to two sons, Augustine and Navigius, and one daughter named Perpetua. Since Patricius was not a Christian, he refused to allow their children to be baptized. However, Augustine fell ill and Monica pleaded with her husband to allow their son to be baptized. Patricius saw how ill his son was and conceded, but later changed his mind when Augustine became well again. For several years after Augustine's illness, Monica prayed for her husband and mother-in-law. One day, when Augustine was 16 years old, they both finally embraced the Christian faith. One year later, Patricius passed away. At her husband's passing, Monica sent her lazy and wayward son to Carthage for an education. When he returned, she learned he had become a Manichaean, and she turned him away. He also was engaged in a relationship with a woman outside of marriage. The two even had a son, whom they had named Audiodatus. Later, she received a vision in which she was advised to reconcile with her son. Her two other children later entered the religious life, and so Monica set off in search of Augustine. She eventually came upon Saint Ambrose, who helped her to speak to Augustine. The influence of this holy bishop also had a great influence on Augustine and helped lead him to Jesus Christ and the Church. Augustine was baptized, along with his son and a friend. Monica passed away after seeing this answer to her prayer, and her body was buried in Ostia. It was moved to Osta, near the tomb of Saint Aria of Ostia. Then in 1430, Pope Martin V ordered her relics to be brought to Rome. Numerous miracles were reported to have occurred along the way. Later, Cardinal de Estoteville built a church to honor Saint Augustine called the Basilica de Santo Agostino, where her relics can still be found to the left of the high altar. To learn more about Saint Monica, visit Catholic.org. And if Saint Monica inspires you, or someone you know, shop for her items by clicking on the CatholicShopping.com link below for a one-of-a-kind shopping experience. And don't forget, please subscribe to our channel and tell us how much you love our videos in the comments.